search for your vehicle on your device and select it once it is found.